What's up, Show Nation? This is Chris Singleton, and welcome to the show.
from Gene Autry Way. Welcome to Angel Stadium. Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's Palm Beach and the Los Angeles Angels. First pitch coming your way next. All right, ready to get underway. Stepping in, Derek Jeter.
Derek Jeter.
Here comes a pitch. Fastball for a strike. And we are underway. And here it comes. And a foul ball. And the righty deals. Out to short. Neto whips it to first on the run. And a quick out number one. Jazz Chisholm Jr. now.
A lot has changed for this kid from the Bahamas. Jazz was signed by the Diamondbacks as a free agent for $200,000. 4 years later, he's traded to Miami and played for the Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp before getting his call to the big leagues. He's a player on the rise.
One out, base is empty. Right side, hard hit. Gathers and throws to first. Two up, two down. It's Aaron Judge now. This guy is an elite level hitter, especially considering contact, just the ability to hit for average. What you really like, though, stays in against those righties, and that's not so easy as a right-handed batter.
No, that's out.
Just missed.
There's some players, for whatever reasons, they seem to just face a slew of right-handed pitchers, and their comfort level increased so much that they'd actually prefer to face that same side thrower in a tough situation.
Kicks and deals. Judge rips that one. Automatic double now as it hops the wall and foul ground. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Don Mattingly. And fouled off. Fly ball down the line. And it stays fair. The throw in. He pulls into second as they jump ahead. A run scores.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to give him the lead. Just a blue hit behind third right there. And that's a really tough play for a third baseman or shortstop to get to. And the same for the left fielder. So he just found a perfect place to drop that one in right there.
Mattingly at second with two down. That one the other way. Whips it to first. And they take care of Stanton for the out. That ends the inning, and they limit the damage. And now, Luis Rendico.
The second base.
He turns on the rubber with that good live arm, delivers. Strike on the inside corner. There's a swing and a miss.
No ball, two strikes.
One away. Taylor Ward, the next to hit. Right through there for a strike. Pitches downstairs. just missed.
This isn't a pitcher that softens up when he starts to show signs of fatigue. I mean, his stuff stays sharp. Makes these at-bats more difficult than they normally would be against other pitchers at this stage of the game.
That's the second out.
Batting third.
Here's Trout. Ball one there.
One ball, no strike.
Two outs. Big swing and a miss.
First two hitters get punched out on strikes. Take some notes from the dugout. When you get your chance, go up there and hit the ball hard somewhere.
And another ball. Two outs, bases empty. Base knock right field.
Batting
four. Zach Neto, the next to hit for the Angels. Right down to shoot. Strike one.
Typically, the outfield defense will play a little bit deeper just to keep the ball in front, make sure that runner on first doesn't come all the way around to score and tie this ball game up.
And a pitch.
0-2.
And the swing and a miss. Inning over. Welcome back, and we've got a new arm on the mound to start the second. Rock work.
Pretty tight game, so they're looking for quality pitches out of them right here. Got to do his best to keep the score right where it is.
The pitch. Jason Dominguez.
0-1.
Stands in now and watches strike one. 0-1 down. On the ground. And it goes just foul. Foul ball. It stays nothing and two. And the pitch. And now one and two. Bounce to the left side. Zips it across. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Here's Gleyber Torres. That one finds the corner. Going away. On the ground to third. Tosses across to first. And Gleyber Torres retired. Two outs, bases empty. And here is Anthony Rizzo. Swing and a deep drive. This one's got a chance. Way back there. And boom goes the dynamite. That'll fire up the dugout. It's 2-0. And here comes the power hitting catcher, Gary Sanchez. That one finds the zone. Strike one.
1-1.
Swing and a miss as he was out front. Two down, bases empty, but one run across here at the top of the second.
That's the ball.
Up and in. Now 1-2. There's a swing and a drive. That's a fair ball, and it's getting into the corner.
He was all
new pitcher in the game for the Angels, Hunter Strickland.
Just trying to keep this one close here, and this is where a bullpen can give their players a chance to fight back into the game.
And now, Derek Jeter. And that one is lifted in the air. Adele makes the play, and that is that. Back now and a new arm on the mound to start the bottom of the second, Luis Gil. Here's Joe Adele. The pitch. Popped up to the left. Into foul ground. Torres drifts towards it. And there's one down.
got the pitch that he wanted. Just a little bit quick. Front shoulder open. Backside collapsed a little bit. And the launch angle, not where he needed it to be.
Kevin Pillar, the batter now as he swings and misses for strike one. Swing and a miss. 0-2.
0-2.
And a pop-up. Right side. Foul territory. Manically makes the grab. Two down. Nolan Schanuel digs in now.
Ball's just not carrying the first tonight.
Now, you would actually say that to your teammate in the dugout.
No, I'm not that cruel. But someone would say it to me. And I'm sure it's probably been said before.
1-1.
1-1. And a swing and a miss.
Clearly was sitting on a fastball right there. It just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't.
Swing and a miss. That retires the side. We're back to start the third, and there's a new arm on the mound, Sam Bachman. Now. What's the second pitch hitter coming on? Alfonso Soriano.
Man, it must be nice to pull a superstar off your bench, huh?
And he deals. That one finds the zone. And it's 0-1. Bachman goes 6'1", 24 years old, a former first-round pick in 2021.
Doubled up on a slider away. Two-seamer here. Let's watch and see.
Punch out there, and there's one down. And now big number 99, Aaron Judge, doubled his first time up. Good chase that time. One down, base is empty. And he hits a ground ball right side. Tosses to first. First two batters retired here in the top of the third.
The first base.
And now here is Don Mattingly.
Mattingly.
Swing and a miss.
Well, there's a certain point where you have to commit to what you think you see. And he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific bite at the end.
Two down, nobody on. This one popped up, middle of the infield. And that is that.
Now
staying in the game on defense, Alfonso Soriano. He entered the game to pinch hit, and now man's second base. Luke Weaver gets the call from the pen.
These are the spots where relievers really make a name for themselves, late and close.
And
there's not much margin for error, but at the same time, there's a reason they're put in these situations.
Logan O'Hoppe in the box now. No balls and a strike. Way out front for strike two.
0-2.
Fights that one away, and the count remains 0-2. And ball one.
1-2.
Good swing for the strikeout. Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. Michael Stefanik, batting with one down, takes a strike. The Halos trailing by two here in the last half of the third.
0-2.
That's towards center. Judge is under it. Hauls it in for the out. So the batting order turns over. Luis Rengifo, the next to hit for the Angels. That catches the top part of the zone. That's strike one. Ripped to short. On to first. Ball game.
In a thrilling game, the 2-0 win can sort of feel like a mini blowout. Nice job to jump ahead, and a great job by the pitching staff to shut them out.
2-0, your final here in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Chavo. Thanks for joining us.
Fanstar final ice score.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.